Molly,
Elson,
and Sasha.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Hello.
Happy birthday today.
To Alex Kim in fifth grade.
Have an awesome 50th birthday.
And we hope you're not turning 22.
In the low of 30 degrees. It's going to be cold again, Greyhounds. There might even be
snow at the beach. Weird, but it was beautiful. Flying in a dream. Stars by the pocket flow. You wanted me tonight. Feels impossible. Like snow.
Study Taylor Swift in college?
You can.
The NYU, Stanford, Harvard, and more have a course that focuses on the career and culture or impact of Taylor.
Really? I didn't know that.
Imagine if after math class, you had an hour to listen to Taylor.
That would be awesome.
Let's talk about books.
Hi. Here are the three books for Talk About It Tuesday. Are you a Swiftie? Then this book is for you. Taylor Swift by Wendy Loggia. We all know that Taylor's albums have sold millions of copies and that her favorite number is 13. But did you know that Taylor grew up on a Christmas tree farm? And did you know that she loves cats? Read this little golden book biography to find out more about this superstar.
Hi, my name is Frederick. The next book is Pigeon Private Detectives Book 1, The Case of the Missing Turtles by Christine Karam Bauer. Meet the detectives, Martin P. Sweets, Felix, Danny's, and Ralph Cusifo, the Pigeon Private Detectives. They're looking forward to devouring a delicious platter of jam tarts until the tasty treats are stolen from right under their beaks. Can you crack the case with the Pigeon Private Detectives? Read this book to find out.
Hi, I'm Emmy. The last book is Jawbreaker by Christina Wyman. Max Planck's life just got a lot more complicated. Trouble at home? Check. School bullies? Double check. Dental drama? Oh, you have no idea. Max has a severe overbite. She already has braces, which means she lives on Advil and soft foods after each orthodontist appointment. But now Max has to wear a painful and totally awkward orthodontic headgear named the Jawbreaker. Max wants to enter a journalism competition, which means being on camera showing her face, but not only to her junior high classmates, but possibly the whole city. Will she actually get the courage to accomplish her dream? Check this book out today to find out.
Now back to you!
Please join me in a moment of silence.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, really?
Oh, that's so sad.
What? Oh, no.
We're sorry, Greyhound, but we have to come to an end.
We're very sorry.
And remember, always follow your wildest dreams!
Wildest dreams.